YOLO Guys. So this is the entire day you're watching Exploring Insanity. Exploring. Insane. So today we are at Nehru Science Centre exploring the heritage on wheels, vintage car and bike exhibition. So first of all, this is held at Nehru Science Centre, which is different from Nehru Planetarium because I first went there and then I have to walk 2 kilometers to come over. So this exhibition is organized by the Vintage and Classic Car Club of India, which also organizes various vintage car rallies in Mumbai. This club is a part of the Western India Automotive Association as well. There are almost 27 unique cars and 12 motorcycles featuring in this. This is a patent wagon made by the Benz company in 1886, which is now currently owned by Hemant Rulia. So this is another car or a cycle made by the Ford company and this model is called Ford Cycle. It was made in 1896. At that time I suppose my grandfather was just born. And this is now also owned by Hemant Rulia. The Ford company itself, known as Model T, which was made in 1915. This is now currently owned by Siddhartha. So this is an 26 car made by the Packard company in 1990. This is currently owned by Amalton. This is another Ford car known as Model A, made in 1929 and which is currently owned by Samir Kapoor.
So this is a
made by Ford.
Yes,
I did right, and not Ford. In 1936, this is currently owned by Whit. So this yellow color, mango-like car, looks super delicious, like the Alfonso mango we all see in the month of May. So this is a 1948 model Bustol currently owned by Amit Sir. So this is redate 1946 model owned by Dinesh Lal. So it's actually amazing to see all these cars and these are from the era when we were not even there. Ranging back to Italy, exhibition was inaugurated on 15th March and is there in the city till 1st April. So make it a point to come and visit this organization. Mercedes-Benz 1938 model owned by Vivek. So this is Yamaha Rajdhani, owned by Anil Bhambade and made in 1986. So this is Rajdhani GTS 1977 made, owned by Ganesh Mehta. So this is Honda Super Sport, made in 1967. And 1968 Honda Bentley model, also owned by Anil Bhambade. So this is Vespa Sporty, made in 1963, owned by Sanjay Bhivandi. Made in 1957, owned by Anil Bhambade. So this is BMW R50, owned by Richard Stuck and made in 1950. Model made in 1937 and which is currently owned by Rahul Sir. Get there.